The team touched down at Entebbe International Airport at 11 a.m. This man's vehicle from Ondigi University scooped a gold medal in 10,000 meters after clocking 28 minutes and 59 seconds. Iyeko believes hard work has been the domain of his success as he seeks to attain more glory in the future.
A lot of training and a lot of focus and determinations that have helped me to follow this achievement. My target in the next 5 years is to continue with my focus and dreams so that I can continue participating for the camp in world championships and Olympics.
Knight Achiro, a silver medalist in the 800 meters from Team Uganda, also student at Ndiji University, believes this silver medal will push her to more achievements.
I have brothers and sisters. We are six in, for my mother, four girls and two boys. So among them, I'm the third person. But out of them now, I'm the only person who's responsible for everything at home. Yeah? Because the others, they're not doing anything. They have got married, others, though they got married, they've come home, they have nothing to do. So I have to work, I have to raise them up. Actually, this medal, I'm so excited of it because it's a sign that good things are coming on my way for my country. In this other, not only World University Games, but the big games we have next year, like All Africa Games, Olympics, I'm going to fight for that. It's mean, if I work hard, automatic. The big medals, like from Olympics or All Africa Games, it will come home automatic.
Uganda finished 29th in the games dominated by the hosts China, but returned home with lessons to improve in the next edition in Germany.
The necessary structures, facilities to prepare our athletes using the same facilities that we compete in. Because when you look at athletics, we're training in Makerere on a grass track because the number was crossed, and when you reached China, like we were expecting it, we used the tartan. So the results we got would have been better than what we got, just because the playing surface could not favor us. Not only for athletics, but even for tennis. You can't play on a clay court and you expect to get miracles on a tartan court, on a different court. Same applies to swimming. athletes were using 25 meters, 30, then you use an Olympic size. Of course we knew, but we took our best, but we could not get the results we want because the way we are training here was not, we didn't have the facilities. I urge my government, and I want to thank the minister, he was there, and I think he's going to do a great deal because in his plans is to make sure that Uganda has the necessary facilities so that 2025, we stop lamenting about facilities. African countries did not perform well.
The 32nd edition of the next World University Games will be hosted by Germany in 2025.
President! President! President!